just checked in at the Premier Inn North Terminal, taxi dropped us off, and
I'll get you that.
The lift up to the monorail.
Here we are at the monorail, so this is North Terminal, Gatwick, and we're going to the South Terminal for some dinner. It's freezing. Okay, so we are now got the monorail over to South Terminal, and we're going to go up to Draft to get something to eat. Right, this is how close security is to the Block Hotel. So you've got security just through there. This is where you get your bags to put all your 100ml liquids in. And then you just literally walk through here. And that is the Block Hotel. So that's another good place I would recommend to stay. So we are just now in the South Terminal, and we're gonna make our way back over to the North Terminal. There's departures. Departures, Block Hotel. So this is a Premier Inn North Terminal room. Pretty basic, pretty cheap if you get it at a good time. We've paid 29 quid before. This was 45 this time. You've got a nice bathroom, shower, towels, nice big bed. This one's in wood facing one, so I can't actually see much. You got a TV, tea and coffee facilities, milk, kettle, there's a hanging space, some extra pillows, and just everything you need really for a night stay before flying off somewhere, hair dryer. And it's a pretty good price.
15 knots is the equivalent of 21 miles per hour, which sounds slow, but when you weigh 70,000 tons, it is quite good. Arrival at the anchorage tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock. Now, if all goes to plan, we'll use an open tendering system, so we'll have both gangways open, but we'll obviously keep you updated throughout the day. If we do have to go to a tender ticket service, then that will be run from venue, which is on deck 5 forward. So if the tenders are slow because of the weather conditions, we will run a tender ticket service. Weather tonight at sea, northerly winds up to 25 knots, so not too bad at all on the starboard side. Northerly swell, 2.5 metres, partly cloudy skies, and 25 degrees Celsius is the forecast temperature. Weather tomorrow in Georgetown, northerly to north-northwesterly 20 knots, which is why we're looking at the...